love is at.
Good job, old duck.
Surprised I didn't back up. It's funny because I felt so much more comfortable driving your truck than my own car. And I've driven my car obviously more times than I've.
Well, you felt better or worse in my truck?
Better in my car than driving my own car. Yeah. I get felt right.
Well, it's the truck.
I know, trucks are amazing.
Oh, damn it,
hey. I just want to go home.
How bad did you want to go home?
I'm poor.
Well, what? I fucked up.
I thought you fucking did.
I fucked up. I'm sorry.
Should I push you? Looks like I changed the blue check, aren't we?
We're probably gonna use the blue truck to get this one. What the fuck? What if I can push it?
There's really no spot for me to really push this stuff. God damn it! God damn it!
So I owe you burgers and like two salads, I'm not gonna lie.
Four.
Get back in the truck.
So what am I up to? Two favorites now?
You gonna ask me what? So what am I up to now? Two favorites?
Yeah.
Oh, that didn't work.
One of those favorites, yeah. You're having some momentum. You know what this reminds me of?
What?
There's a scene in Austin Powers when he's in like a fucking cart in a very thin hallway.
Uh-huh.
And he tries to reverse it.
You know what? And he goes back and forth. Yeah.
This is that, right? This is that hell you created.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
What?
Raises plow up. Might help, might cause. God, they're gonna be like.
Oh. Yeah, I don't really think of it. Wait a minute. Looks like we're going somewhere. No, we're not.
Or if I could just maybe use a plow to push it backwards. Shane, why didn't you say, John, don't do that?
I was thinking about it, but I didn't think you would actually do it. Like, I knew it was too deep, but I literally didn't think you'd go for it. By the time I thought about saying it, it was too late. At least we're off tomorrow, right? Ah, fuck.
Oh, god damn it.
Thank you. you see? Good job, Big Duck! We just go that way. We just go straight that way. That's more safe. I like that way.
Okay, that way. Like this, like, okay. Okay, we can
that's not podcasty shit. So,
okay. You're better off just hopping out or trying to do that. I don't care.
Yeah, I'm hopping out.
Two favorites of the dog. So, what was the abduction here today?
Get my ass home.
Oh! I thought you wanted to get stuck in the snow!
Oh.
Well, did we?
Well, I was planning to call an officer.
Oh, okay. Did you have fun, little duck?
Yeah, it was a fucking adventure. Don't do it.
I got this.
This side,
I got this. God. No!
I told you to go that way. That way was nice. I like that way. That way it looked friendly.
Oh, this one's dead.
No. Wait, use the thing to move some of the snow.
Wait, do you mean use the snow pot about snow? Okay, well, wait. Okay, now, so we don't fuck this up.
Oh, you get the tree.
So what way do you want to go? What way do you want to go now, Shane? Shane, what way do you want to go?
I want to go right.
You want to go right, okay.
Right is nice. Because, you know, the left was totally an option in this situation.
Jesus Christ. All right! Yeah! America!
I just gotta get that commie snow, what for?
What do you do?
I challenge you. Oh. What'd you do?
Well, I headed to the low side, and I went by the low side, and oh my god, stop! Ah! So, what now?
Alpha-vaping my car.
Oh, your car!
I'm pretty sure the amount of time we spray out here, my car is now not going to start.
Ah, don't worry, buddy. I'll give you a ride home. I owe you at least two solid favors.
Wait, where did I get the first one home for the car?
Burgers, yeah, and then the ride home, and then this, and then whatever the fuck that was back there.
I fucking recorded that and sent it to your sister.
You text her right now. Be like, hey, guess what? Your brother fucked up. We're stuck.